spending the evening with a 997.2 Carrera 2, which has intentionally been selected and purchased based on the fact that it has almost no options. I'd be hard pressed to tell you of an option it has other than a really nice interior and exterior color. But of all the 911s I've driven in my life, and there have been a great number, I can't get over how delicious this one is. And as far as I'm concerned, 997.2 is peak 911. And 997.2 Carrera 2 is peak 997.2. The thing about this car that always astounds me is the drivability, more than anything. The engine management, the way the car shrinks around you. I have a strong feeling anyone could drive this car at a relatively swift clip and surprise themselves and enjoy some of those 911 traits, like the steering that's dancing in my hands as the camber and the road